We've all been there, sitting on the sofa on a Sunday afternoon watching the brilliant British Touring Car Championship and thinking, that Honda Civic looks an awful lot like my family runabout. And there they are, racing it on the telly. In fact, it looks so much like my car that I could probably drive one of those things given half a chance. Well, today, here at Silverstone, that's exactly what we're going to do. It goes without saying that the opportunity to drive a front-running BTCC car at the home of British motorsport doesn't come around very often. The sheer value of the thing weighed on my mind, as did the potential for mishap on a greasy Silverstone circuit. An average track day, this was not. Okay, so, Honda British Touring Car. This really is the first time I've driven it. So, apologies if I'm not as descriptive as I'd like to be, but we're off! It's a six-speed sequential.
Now, as you can already hear, it was incredibly loud in the cabin, and much of what I'm about to say is drowned out by that 2-litre race-tuned engine. Hence why we're including subtitles from here on in. That and the fact that I begin to lose my voice after several adrenaline-fueled minutes behind the wheel. Hopefully, the sheer level of noise will only add to the feeling of what it's like to drive a BTCC car.
Here we go. We're exiting the pit lane at Silverstone now. Everything is good.
Thank you.
Have been brief, but my time with the BTCC Civic Type R was some of the most special I've experienced on four wheels. As soon as we cleared pit exit, that sledgehammer gearbox, deft chassis balance and ferocious brakes encourage you to push faster and faster, the unknown becoming less daunting as every lap goes by. And while its makeup may ultimately share little with a Type R road car, there's surely no coincidence that both are at the front of their respective fields. One, a sports car slaying B-road hero with a boot, the other, a frantic yet sublime track star primed for one of the greatest racing series in the world. Now, how much do I need for another go?